I really, really love sport very much. I play bowling, I play futsal, I play badminton, I play petang, I play frisbee. Most of sport I have played it. But I'm not that good person that which is too pro, no. I'm just a mediocre, like not too pro but not too bad. But if they ask me to play, I can play like that, okay. So that's the first thing. And the second one is I love Lego. Do you know Lego? Lego that the child play with your friend. Yeah, I really love Lego. And currently right now I have about 10 Legos. And I'm waiting for my next Lego to reach my home right now. And the third thing is, I think I could say to you guys that I'm just a simple person. I didn't like to make the things be complicated. I didn't like to make myself stressed, and I didn't like to make myself full of trouble. I just a relaxed person. I like to talk. I like to make connection with other people, even though they see me like introvert, but I am not introvert actually. It just takes times for me to sweet myself in their feelings like that. So I think that's all. One more thing. I'm also a person who hard to love someone. It's hard for me to love someone. But right now, I have someone who I put deep in my heart. And inshallah, if we say in many other rezeki, inshallah, 2 to 3 years or after degree, we'll go to the next step with her lah. So I think that's all from me. Thank you. Bye bye.